Hello everyone. I have picked this question from the book is given in reference. We're gonna calculate the A value and B value with the help of a calculator for the regression line. So first of all, we'll take the statistic mode, which comes under 3, then linear equation, and here we'll plug in the value 6329.8, 19.21, 13.4, 8.5. Now, second column wise value will be added, $7, 3.9, 2.21, 2.8, 1.8, 1.5. Well, then we clear the screen. We'll take statistics options menu, regression at 5, then A values is will be given by 1 and B value will be given by 2. So let's go for A values first, equal, and if we fix the decimal places to 33p, so the A value is I will type it here 0.396 to complete the equation. 0.3. Then for B value, again we go to shift statistic mode, and this time 2, and enter, and the p-value is 0.106, and of course we'll write x with it. So here is the equation of regression line. Thank you.